stairs up, ladies and gentlemen. Oh boy. Go out here. And dig.
Okay, no more sneaking.
As you can see, we are on fire. We are doing the heart of Nora. Because Helios, in the last episode, said that he was coming after me and he thought I was going to be down here somewhere. So, yes, that's why it's devastation everywhere.
The shadow will reach you wherever you go.
Oops.
This is it.
Leave me alone. Jeez. I mean, I get it. You're following orders. I get it. But this is just too much. Alright. I'm really sorry about the last episode being so long. It wasn't what I was expecting. Oh, jeez.
Take them down.
Anyway, it was just like so long for the cutscenes. Retreat, retreat. Oh boy, not a good place to be, not a good place to be at all. Anyway, it was like so many cutscenes, and there was really kind of no resting point between the two missions that I got done. So it was a lot longer than I was wanting.
That's right.
And
I
apologize for that. Okay, see if there's any herbs over here. I doubt it, but I always hope. Okay, not good. You Oh, geez. All right.
Got eyes on him. Farewell, fool. This is it for you! You can't invade the shadow!
Sure you can.
Shadow take you! Your end has come.
Good shot. All right. Hopefully there's a lot of good resources here, but knowing my luck, very much doubt it.
These will keep. Introduced.
Stay still, come on, man. Ooh, nice tactic. Oh.
A gift from the shadow.
There we go.
It's a corrupted Thunderjaw, all right. The survivors must be holed up in the mountain. If the tunnel collapses, they'll be buried. And I'll never reach the hatch.
That's right! Bring down the mountain!
Braves! To Aloy's side, now!
For Aloy!
For the
For
Goddess!
Our mother! Rah!
Varl, and Sona,
that was a jerk hit.
They're still alive.
Sacrifice the minions.
Bring down the demon!
Oh, damn. Alright. Thankfully, we didn't put us too far back. We were just like a couple minutes at most. And all this has been put back on. Come on. but someone behind me? Meat shield. Ooh, light show. Nice light show. No, 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 come back. Get out of the way. Stay out of my way. There we go. Please, no cutscene. I want to loot. Ooh, good stuff. Thankfully, we were a bit better fighting the second round. Give me a second. If you don't recognize this place, we haven't been here since just after the proving, and there was a power saw here, and it'll be closed off. If you don't get it, like, just after the proving, it will be closed off until right now. So there's more to this. Okay. I thought the Heart of Nora would end once I got in here, but let's see what we got in here. Look at the skin stuff. Alright. Oh, okay. Now I need to be paying attention for that. that was weird. I mean, no. As strange as it normally is, I jumped, but the character didn't jump. But, you know, it's typical how that works, you know? Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the heart of the Nora, complete. And we got a path to the weapon that will destroy Hades, hopefully. And if you like this video, hit that like button, comment on this video, subscribe to see more, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.